K2 versus Ricota.
In the black square, we have Ricota!
Very cool.
And in the red square, we have the vertical blade of K2!
Woo!
Woo!
Now it's like that.